Hey guys, it's me, Sheetan, and today in this video, I am showing you how to make stuffed animal collar necklaces made out of beads. You can tear apart old bracelet or necklace, and you can make it into a brand new collar for your stuffed animal. And I'm going to show you how to make these in this video, so I hope you enjoy, and let's get on with the video. What you're going to need to do this are scissors, some string, beads that have letters on them, lots of different colors of beads, and a thread needle, which is that. First, cut your string to the length of your weapon's neck. I'm using this kind of like white string, and it's stretchy string. I think is a little bit better, so you can like take it on and off without like having to tie at the back. So I cut my string. Now, if you're using a needle, then it just helps you so you can like easily string the beads onto the necklace. So if you're using one of these, then put it through the hole. Now tie a knot at the very end of the necklace. If you have a thin as a string as you have as me, then I would suggest tying it in two knots, a double knot, so you have a bigger knot so the beads don't fall off. After you've done that, then you're ready to start stringing beads onto your